The question is, will I always get breathalysed if I've had an accident? There's no rule to say that you have to be breathalysed when you have an accident, but the police have a power to breathalyse anybody who is involved in a car accident, even if they don't suspect that they're over the limit for drink driving. So it's quite likely if you have an accident and the police attend that you will be breathalysed.